Police are looking for a man who stole thousands of dollars from a PNC bank. And these are surveillance pictures. The robbery on Wednesday on Piedmont Road near Limburg Drive. Investigators say the robber gave the teller a note demanding $5,000. He got away with more than $3,000. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 404-577-TIPS. Once again, 404-577-8477. We're following